Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, using OS X Smart Folders. An OS X Smart Folder is a live folder that changes constantly based on the search criteria, attributes, and rules, if any, that you want applied to it. Some facts about Smart Folder. Firstly, a Smart Folder is easy to create and you can create as many as you want. A Smart Folder is a live auto-updating folder based on certain criteria and rules assigned to it. A Smart Folder is not created until you have pressed the Save button. Once a Smart Folder is created, you're able to edit, modify, or rename it accordingly. All Smart Folders are saved in the Saved Searches subfolder in the User's Home Library folder. You can choose another name and location if you wish. Deleting a Smart Folder is totally safe and does not delete the files contained in it. Creating Smart Folders is best illustrated with a demo. So, let's get started. Several ways to start the Smart Folder operation. Control plus click or right click or long press and hold down the left mouse button on the Finder icon and select New Smart Folder. Or from the Finder menu bar, click File and select New Smart Folder. Or the keyboard shortcut Option Command N. Alternatively, select Find or the keyboard shortcut Command F. Finally, just launch the Finder window and just type a letter in the Finder search window. I'll create two Smart Folders with the following criteria, search attributes, and rules. The first Smart Folder is based on a simple search criteria, and that is find all JPEG files on the Mac. I'll just begin typing J and select JPEG image from the auto drop-down list. When clicking the Save button, you're presented to enter the name of the Smart Folder and choose a location if you wish. All Smart Folders are added to the folder named Save Searches and located in the Library folder of your Home folder, the icon with the house. All subfolders created is added to the sidebar of Finder, unless you unclick the box. Remember I mentioned that Smart Folders are live? As shown, when taking a sectional screenshot, the JPEG Smart Folder is updated automatically, and likewise when deleting a JPEG file. The second Smart Folder is based on the search criteria for QuickTime movie files, with the following rule: all movie files have to be greater than 1 gig. Clicking the other section allows you to tweak your Smart Folder with additional Smart Search attributes that you wish added. Once a Smart Folder is created, you can modify and tweak it until you get the required results based on the rules that you have set. To edit the Smart Folder, simply press Ctrl and click and select Show Search Criteria, or click the Gears button and from the drop-down list, choose Show Search Criteria. For example, the QuickTime greater than 1GB Smart Folder can also have an added rule to find all QuickTime movie files greater than 1GB and last opened within the last 2 months. To remove a Smart Folder from the Finder sidebar, simply click and drag off the sidebar as shown. If you want to get it back, just go to the Save Smart Folder location and press Command and click and drag back to the sidebar. To delete the Smart Folder completely, just drag or move the Smart Folder to the trash. And that's all there is to it. Give it a try. Create your own Smart Folder. I'm sure you'll find Smart Folder an indispensable feature that you can't live without. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.